Hi, what's up, Title? Take number 752 here. Our warm-up for Sunday, July 18th, board briefing is going to be three sets. Each set is going to be on a three-minute clock, and then you're just going to do the repetitions that are listed. So you got 10 alternating lunges. Forward lunges, reverse lunges, walking lunges. Do as you please, okay? And then we're going to do 10 scap retractions or 10 ring rows. And then we're going to do 10 pass-throughs, PVC.
Okay, set number two.
3 minute clock, 8 narrow squats. How narrow should my feet get? Now, let's try to get them together, right? Heels and toes touching together. If that's impossible, widen them out just a little bit. 8 kipping swings, 9 push-ups. I know there's an oddball number in there. Same with this one.
All right, set number three, 3 minute
clock. 6 assisted pistols or pistols. Assisted pistol, do it to a box, hang on to the pull-up stanchion, get a band, hang it from the rig, do as you please,
right?
Do they have to be alternating? No, you can do 3 on one side, 3 on the other. Can they be alternating? Sure, okay? Go ahead and do so. 6 strict pull-ups or 6 strict banded pull-ups or ring rows. And then 10
plank up downs. All right. Specific warm up.
Pretty specific, as we're only doing one modality today, and that is just the row. Okay. So we're going to practice rowing at an easy pace, moderate pace. We're going to practice how to start the rower. It's two different ways. And then we're going to do a moderate pace, something that we know we can hang on for 1,000 meters. All right. So we've been doing a lot of rowing and a lot of trying to pay attention to the screen. The more information you can get from the screen is probably best at this point. Stroke rate, average 500 meters. Okay, so I would say the average per 500 meters is probably the most important number, right? So if we keep an eye on that and we focus on that, and we don't let it drop too much, or we don't let it come up too much, and we try to keep an easy, even keel on that for our rows, we get a good idea of what pace we should be doing.
Right, so
if I'm rowing 500 meters and I'm running a 2 minute pace and I get off that thing and I'm absolutely hammered and gassed from it, well, the next time I do a 500 meter row, I know I gotta slow it down just a little bit so the numbers can increase.
Okay.
Two video links posted in the athlete's notes, one of them being how to start the rower in the most efficient way. There's different ways to do it. And they explain, James Hobart does a great job. And then we have a video on just the actual mechanics of a row. So pretty interesting there as well, all right? And then we have some specific goals for the workout. Rowing 125 to 250 meters should take us 45 seconds to 1 minute and 30 seconds. Rowing 500 meters, 140, 400 meters, 205. Rowing 1,000 meters, something in like 330, 850 meters, somewhere under 430, okay? These are, they're not like steady, fast rules that you have to do, but we're trying to get a certain stimulus out of the workout, and that's where we want to be in that stimulus. If we're not able to row those distances in that time, we can think about choosing another option. So we have RX, level 2, level 1. All right, so you tell me, right? If you can make it, great, go for it. If you can't, maybe back off a little bit, lessen the distance, and keep that intensity high, right? So,
Mulberry.
Very strange that that is the name of the workout. We're done working out outside under the mulberry tree. No more berry stains on our clothes. RX version of the workout, row 125, rest 1 minute after each effort. The minute's over, you're gonna row 250, right? Minute's over, you're gonna row 500 for the guys, 400 for the ladies. Rest a minute, 1,000 meters, 850.
Then we're going back up the
ladder, 500, and then 400, 250, 150, time. Including your rest time, the score will be your total time it took you to do the workout. So make sure you're resting the full minute, right? To to get an accurate score for your workout. All right, level two, 150 rest, 250 rest, 500 and 400 rest, 800, 650. So those numbers change, right? The rest is the same, 500, 400 rest, 250 rest, 150. Level one, 100 meters rest, 250 rest, 400, 300 rest, 600, 450 rest, 400, 300 rest, 250 rest, 100 time. Right. Also, I also posted this in the athlete's notes as well, the table of where we should be coming in for each row. Right. So have a look at it tonight. Get an idea where you want to be. Have a plan. Execute the plan. Have some fun. Enjoy, guys.